Hello, I am Flash Isaac. This is Flash Nenas. You are now watching 120 Days to Jam. This is a series containing 120 videos to prepare you for Jam. Each episode of the series contains introduction, outline, detailed class, questions, and homework for you. The questions and homework are from the Flash Learners Jam application. Install Flash Learners Jam app today to access all the free features. Click activate and scroll to buy activation key to get access to the golden features. Don't be scared, the app is affordable. Do you have trust issues? Simply chat me directly on Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, and Telegram for installation and activation instruction. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to take off. Episode number 8 of the 120 Days to Jam Commerce with Flash Isaac. In this episode, episode 9, 10, 11, 12, and possibly more, we shall be dealing with production. This is a major topic Jam expects you to understand. Under production, you need to know the meaning of production, the factors of production, characteristics of the various factors of production, reward for the factors of production, division of labor, specialization, the types of production. Or the classification of production, consumer goods, and mobility of labor. These are the outline for production. In this episode, we shall take a look at the meaning of production, the importance of production. Then we solve one question under production. In another episode, we'll look at the factors of production, their characteristics and reward. Then we solve a question. Another episode, we'll look at division of labor and specialization, the similarities, differences, and solve a question. In another episode, we'll look at the types of production or the classes of production. Then we solve a question. In another episode, we'll look at consumer goods and mobility of labor. Then we solve a question. After that, we shall have episodes dedicated to questions and answers under production. And the questions will cover everything here and more. The aim is for you to understand everything Jam wants you to know about production and for you to see all the past questions Jam has ever set under production, all the likely questions under production. You therefore not fail any question when it comes to production or any other topic in comments, so long you follow this class. Now, production. What is production? In riverine areas, you see people engaged in fishing. If you go to the forest or to all those bushes in the villages, you see people, they carry sawing machine, they fall timber. In different areas, in fact, in land, you see people extracting ore from rocks. There are various activities carried out. All these activities, they are extractive activities. You get raw materials from sea or from the soil. Getting all these raw materials like cassava from farm, fish from river, timber, wood from trees, from plants. You ask yourself, how do I change all these things into a better product or into a finished product or into a more usable product? You say, okay, this fish, let me ice them and start selling, or let me
use them to make sardine, or let me use them in stuffs that need fish, that need the nutrient. You make sardine. From the wood, you make beautiful chairs, tables, structures, bed. And you see a lot of stuff, even from petroleum, extracts all these petroleum products, you transform them, you refine them into fair and other materials that require them. You make plaster of Paris. What are you doing? You are changing all these raw materials into a more usable product, into a finished product. Also, you look at everything. You say, okay, I want to build a house. Cement, you get rod, zinc, POP, sand. You bring out all these manufactured components together to form a very beautiful building. Or you get different components, you bring them together and you form something. And they say, what is this? You say, it is car. All these things, they are made up of different components to form a product that is more usable. All these are referred to production. Production is simply the transformation of raw materials into finished goods. You get raw materials around, you change them into a more usable product. That is the concept of production. And that introduces us straight to this class. Now, if you hear production, you should understand the reason for production: to create satisfaction, to create utility. And like I said, one question from the introduction. The process of changing the form of a raw material is known as dash. You are changing the form of a raw material. You are making it usable. You want to satisfy the wants of human. A, fabrication. B, conversion. C, extraction. And D, production. The correct answer is production. Production is the process of changing the form of raw materials into a finished product. Ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to the end of this episode. For your assignment, open the FlashNow Jam app, click on question search, type production, you'll see questions there. And if you have any challenge, let me know via my social handles. Thank you, and I can't wait to see you in the next episode.